infused with the power. My energy keeps expanding. Now I'm completely invincible.
You think you can beat me? Your power next to mine is like an anthill next to a mountain.
Won't lose to you. You hear me? You'll never have the Dragon Ball.
If you say so, boy. I was kind of hoping you'd tag along with me. But honestly, the more I think about it, I'd have to be a pretty big fool to take on that traitor, Kakarot's brat. I'm just not that desperate. What? Is something funny, Slug?
All this power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe! How could I not be happy? It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're next, Turles. I hope you're prepared.
Don't be so cold, Slug. Warriors like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it.
I like it.
We might never get along anyway.
Go on.
Mr. Krillin, are you okay?
Somehow, this mine is too dangerous. They need to leave the area for their safety.
Huh? Leave this to you? You want us to take the Dragon Balls? But...
Go on. We'll be in the way if we stick around. Sometimes you need to trust in others, you know?
I understand. Thank you,
God! I don't know who you are, but I owe you a lot.
What? What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy!
He's Toa's doing... She must have tainted the fruit somehow.